question. Very good question. It's probably me, but Christian got a decent week for as well. So
yeah, you can already hear it. So he's not confident in himself, so right, he's got to give it to me.
If I'm an eight and a half, you might be like
10?
8.6.
No, I'm way better than him. My weak foot is really good, you know that.
Yeah, well, no doubt about that. So
yeah, that's
yeah, me. We don't have to talk about that one.
Well, what do you think, sir?
Yeah, because
you already know it. Look at how red
he said he's getting, so
yeah, you know that's me. He obviously wears Adidas and I wear Nike.
Yeah,
he's
sponsored by Nike, so we all know that because that's the only thing that's the only brand he's wearing. So
no,
like every day.
Yeah, I love Nike. So, yeah.
We know.
You can just see this by the shoes. You, what looks best? I think everyone knows that.
It's running shoes, man.
It's nice shoes. Yeah. Probably Mass. Maybe me.
You gotta
tell him. He's a little bit more like the big brother. Yeah.
It's like I'm the dad at home. Like we live together, so yeah.
I wouldn't
I'm the dad, and you're like a 10-year-old son.
No, I wouldn't say you're
my just
dad.
Like messing around all the time, like throwing trash everywhere. And yeah. So.
Yeah. That's Adam. I think that's Mass too.
Yeah, well, yeah. Christian was just asked by Brian, like, can you give me 3 dishes you can make? And he was like, yeah, I can make tuna.
I didn't say that.
Yeah, you said.
No,
oh, you said
spaghetti bolognese.
Yeah, all right, but you didn't know how to make bolognese.
Yes, I
did. And you said chicken with the rice, but without sauce. So just like plain rice. And you don't even know how to cook rice.
Of course I know that.
How?
Yeah,
how is it?
It's like the same with pasta, you know. It is.
Alright.
Yeah.
Alright.
Good.
It's very equal, isn't it?
Yeah. No.
You think you're really?
Yeah. But you have if you're gonna make a cross, I think he's gonna do more first touch in a game. Because of all the crosses you make, but
it's all about the quality, not the quantity.
Yeah, exactly. There's like when you do it first time, there's like a man 10 feet away from you, and when it's me, I think there's a man like just right next to me. So
yeah, well, you got some good touches.
Yeah.
I can give you that.
That would be probably me.
Yeah, but that's maybe because I don't shoot penalties.
Yeah.
So yeah. I heard that Christian got some decent moves.
Yeah, sometimes I have. Actually, when I was in ninth grade, I was in my it was called performance week we had, and I was with the dancers, so I got some moves. All kind of stuff I would probably go for. Like a ballad? No, joke. No, I don't know. Like, it's just all kind of stuff, yeah. I would say I'm the first one coming in.
Yeah,
in the morning.
But you're the first one who leaves as well, so.
No.
But we're always in good time.
Yeah, we're in good time. And, we have never, I don't think anyone of us has come late.
No, not yet. So.
Not yet. Probably me. Yeah, we've just talked about that he's my mom in the house, so yeah. I think
they're making fun of me because I made a WhatsApp group for the guys living in the house where I'm complaining about these guys throwing trash everywhere in the kitchen, and they're like, oh, you're just you're acting like a dad.
He's the only one writing in that group. No one is answering. Are you intelligent?
Yeah.
I think I'll go with Mass. Maybe.
I think that's the right answer.
Yeah, I think I'm okay, intelligent, but I think he's 1 year older than me, so You must know something that I don't know.
Life experience.
Yeah, exactly. Is that you?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, maybe Matt. He's pretty big.
I have no idea.
Yeah, I don't know.
But I've heard that people from Jutland don't like coming to Copenhagen because there's too many cars. Is that true?
No, I've never heard that.
Have you ever driven a car?
Of course I have.
In Copenhagen?
No, in Copenhagen. It's called the Devil Island, where you come from.
Yeah, well, it's the capital, but...
Yeah, but just the whole island. Yeah.
He's used to like driving with fields and cows, so it's not really that hard. Yeah. We're both pretty competitive, but at home he don't wanna buy the headset onto his PlayStation because he knows he's gonna lose against me in Call of Duty. But,
no. I think we're both pretty competitive, yeah.
Definitely Christian for arguing. It's very good at arguing.
Yeah, I argue a lot, but yeah, if I argue, then there must be a mistake, some kind of mistake, so yeah, I have to argue.
But you haven't got a red
card? No, I've never got a red card. I'm not that type of player. Yeah. I do. He's playing Adidas and I'm playing Nike, so... That's just the answer. Yeah.
I have no comments.